those that I hear. Quite often these canines were broken. Quite often the premolar and molar got chipped or broken and they had to be removed. All right. Now he got hold of a piece of, of wire, that's why he was pulling.
There's a couple different statuses that are important to know about. The IUCN status for pangolin depends on the specific species.